This is exclusive video of the suspect's SUV being towed away from an East New York neighborhood overnight. The driver ditching the 2015 Jeep Grand Cherokee at Jerome Avenue and McClancy Street after being involved in a deadly hit and run just two blocks away. An eyewitness helped investigators with a description of the vehicle after it ran down a pedestrian and left him for dead. It was just after 12:30 this morning. The 51-year-old victim was walking down busy Linden Boulevard when investigators believe the suspect turned onto Barbie Street with the pedestrian in his path. Medics rushed the man to Brookdale Hospital, where he died. Later, investigators from the NYPD Collision Squad worked to recreate the crash and looked for surveillance video that might help lead to the driver who left the biggest piece of evidence behind.